Lady here, back from my A exam. I am now a Master of Physics.
Woo!
And I have here with me Jesse Silverberg, who you may recognize from various other videos that have appeared on The Physics Factor. Jesse is here to help me introduce a project to you that we've been working on.
It turns out that scientists are people too.
Who knew?
Who knew? Like, honestly, I go back, I watch like Spider-Man, I watch all the zombie flicks. Scientists, like, we all apparently wear white lab coats and work with flasks with green and red colored fluid.
Yes.
That is like...
That is science, right there.
That's science.
Not all of us are chemists.
Yep.
Carrying around flasks.
Yeah. Only a few of us actually wear lab coats.
I work in a clean room, so I put on a bunny suit. Does that count? We've decided to call our project Soft Matters. Talking physics, talking life.
We're experimenting. We're totally experimenting. Soft Matters is an experiment. What we're trying to do is to bring you some stories from the people behind the science. The stories are about their lives and the science itself.
And as an experiment, that means that we need data, and that data comes from you guys. Commenting, liking our videos, letting us know what you think. We'd love to do this again in the spring, and we'd love to make it better. So, subscribe to The Physics Factor and tune in on Fridays for a fun show.
We so know what we're doing here.
Totally.
We are experimentalists. We are making this up as we go.
That's the great thing about experiment.
It really is.
You don't have to be an expert because you're figuring it out as you go along.